Hey Connor, what's going on, man? Good for you, Connor. That's awesome, man. What's happening on here? Thanks, dude. Hey, I saw your Instagram of your couple. You did like some red ink pieces and then enhanced their like power stuff with blue pen. Thought that was cool, man. That was you on Instagram, right? Making sure I'm keeping my people straight. You don't have an Instagram, Connor? It must be a different, I think it's a different Connor then. No worries, man. Are you talking to me? I'm just kind of warming my hand up right now. I only sort of have an idea on what I'm gonna do today. Exciting, huh? I think that's enough hand warm up. More life can attract more viewers. Okay, let's see. Let me get some paper out here. What size do I want to go? Started. So I've finally got my website pretty much done. Got all my art loaded up on there. It's taken forever. 165 pieces are up there. What do we want to draw today? What do we want to do? Let's see. I think I want to do One Punch Man finally. What say you people, One Punch Man? One question, how? Wag Two Tails, I appreciate that, my man. Or my friend. Could, you don't necessarily have to be a man. I said that. Just have it. I don't know. A mystical katana? Oh, is that what you're suggesting? What do I draw today? I think I'm gonna do One Punch Man. I think that sounds fun. So I'm looking for some decent reference photos of One Punch Man that I think I can work with. I have an idea in my head about what I want to do, but I gotta layer it correctly. Budget. I'm gonna do it the way cool. Okay. Hi, hello, Dennis Dennison Hiang. Sorry, bro. Butchering your name. So we're gonna do One Punch Man. It's probably a good spot to hang out. Deciding between my pen colors here. Dennison, I appreciate that, man. Okay. appreciate those hearts, those like, those likes and loves. Yeah, what's up? What are you drawing? What are you timing myself? No, I'm not timing myself. I'm recording. So this is for TikTok videos. So I do my lives and then I record bits of what I'm drawing during my live to make clips for videos for TikToks. Like so. Come on, music. Where'd you go? There we go. Yeah, do a One Punch Man, correct. Kind of kind, by the way. I like that name. and you put one punch. Oh, like put the show on while drawing it? Oh, that'd be pretty cool. I don't know how the copyright stuff works for that, man. I'm not trying to get flagged or whatever. That's why I just play my own music. Christosis, what's going on, man? Dave is dead. Joey, what's going on, my man? Yeah, that'll be cool. With Neo and the new Matrix movie and all that. Appreciate those likes and loves, y'all. It's awesome, man.
Connor, I appreciate that, man. I'm trying, bro.
Connor, see you, man. Have a good one. Thank you.
like to try my tea latte of the day?
I would.
Oh, yummy.
It's good.
Good job, babe. Christosis, I appreciate it, man. Have a good one. Thanks for hanging while you can. Jay Black and White, what's going on? If y'all are enjoying this, do me a favor and hit those like buttons a few billion times. I don't know what's going on with my algorithm lately, but it seems like it just dropped out of nowhere. Thank you. I appreciate it. Sorry, I'm not super talkative today. Anybody who wants to ask questions, feel free. Been going through a little bit of a me, sorry, sad sack period. It's not unusual for me. It's been a while since I've had it quite this. Things are going really well for the most part. Like, I'm very excited about where the future is headed. So I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm trying to sort out like the root cause. I've not been in a gym for a long time, and that seems to be a major contributing factor to not feeling great about myself. So, I'm gonna try and get this thing handled, son. They're like, Snowy, appreciate it.
Good to see you.
As I was saying earlier, I finally got my website done. Not done by any stretch of the imagination. Got it looking better. Got all of my art uploaded there finally. Thank you for those likes. Thank you for that love. Appreciate it. Especially lately, man. I appreciate that support a lot lately. Because, like, I don't particularly want to be feeling depressed. Don't really have a craving for that. Sometimes it's just there. So, every little nudge helps to get out of there. Get him out of there! Yeah, definitely will get through it. No doubt about that. Definitely no fun while you're here. Oh, Arlex, no, I appreciate that. That definitely helps. You know. And definitely helping others be motivated to do the stuff that they really want to do is definitely a motivating factor around here.
my single key.
I gave it back to you already. Oh, that's cool. The big three from Naruto. I don't think I'm gonna paint this one. I am gonna do some more work. I'm not doing, but it's not gonna be Genos in there. Or Genos. However you say his name.
Thank you.
This is 9x12. And it's 140-pound hot press. Undead fruity basket. I think part of your sentence got left off, undead. Thank you. Okay, so
day.
Tell all the doggies I said hello. Bunny, thanks. sketching with the orange pen is always gone.
Yeah, you just got to be kind of mindful of it, man. That's one of the reasons I keep paper around, to wipe that off. Or you just kind of accept it.
Yeah, wifey and I were definitely bummed that there was only two seasons. I'm sure there's more of the manga, but we don't... haven't gotten that far into it yet in this world.
Are they doing more seasons? More anime seasons of One Punch?
adjust. Pretty happy with this. So I'm wondering if I should add any paint to this one.
Yes. Just a teeny tiny bit. Raining today. This is better.
That's better. This is not Canson, this is Fabriano. I think that little bit of yellow helps. I think it helps to separate them from the page, but also actually make them as individuals stand out a little bit better. Somehow, that's pretty cool. Okay, y'all, I'm done. Let's sign this puppy.